So, my name is Olivia.
Olivia? That's how I remember my sister being named as.
You're not my sister, obviously. You came from the Isle, but that doesn't mean that you can be my sister. I just wanted to tell you that I have to say that there's a person an hour left, so you guys can rescue Ben or Mal, so or neither, so yeah. Bye-bye. We have an hour left, Audrey. We need to meet with the other girls and see what they found.
But we need to go back to Ordon, right?
No. Remember, Holly can read the past and future. Maybe she could actually help us.
Oh, great. I made it. Where's Holly?
She's coming. Hi, I'm here. So, what did you guys found anything?
Well, we're kind of scared. You guys remember Snow?
I do. We're a bit scared. Here's the reason why we found this.
Snow's alive?
We don't know, but we found this clue and I was stepping on it, so I think that Snow is alive.
I think that Snow is alive.
And that's right. I think also that Snow is alive because I know that cape, she wear it when she had the bit.
I totally remember that.
Snow can't appear now.
I thought that Snow changed. She's my sister, you know, but
want her back. She can get revenge. She can make me evil again. You know, we have to find Mal and Ben. Fast. This is our clue. This is our first clue. You know where she could be, Holly?
You know, I was sent to a garden.
Same. We both were sent to a garden.
Us too, right, Evie?
Yeah, we were both sent to the garden. So that's it. Mal and Ben are in the garden.
Or just Mal, or just Ben.
Did you guys know also a weird thing?
What?
We were sent also to the Isle. Like the main aisle area?
Did you get sent to the main area too, guys?
Yeah.
That's it. They're in the aisle, main area, and the garden.
So. Oh no, wait, no. No, wait. I kind of getting my memory working. So, did you guys get sent to a lake?
No. Okay, so my idea is to go to all places that we were sent and look all of us for very carefully and find someone. How is that? That sounds great. We should all not go alone. We should all stick together. So I was with Dizzy, so I'm sticking with Dizzy, and Evie and Audrey, you two are going to stick again together. Me and Dizzy are going to the aisle. You two go to the garden, and we should find both of them. Alright, let's go! Alright, so we're in the garden. Hello! Is anybody here or just us? Hello! Guys? Man! Evie, Audrey, how did you guys find me? I'm so glad y'all found me. Did you find Mel? No, Ben. We haven't found Mel yet. But Dizzy and Holly are looking for Mel. And that's what matters, right, Ben? Yeah, that's what matters. Let me call Dizzy and Holly. I'll be right back. Hey, Dizzy. I just wanted to tell you that I found Ben. Really, Audrey? You found Ben? That's amazing. Now we need to find Mel, and I think that we're close. So, see you at Evie's house very soon. They found Ben. Are you happy? Yes, finally. Oh, I'm so happy they found Ben. But Mel is the most important one right now. We have 59 minutes left, and we haven't find her yet. Let me call Audrey again. Hi, Audrey. Can you go to the lake and check if Mal is in the lake? We only have 59 minutes left, and we can't waste those minutes. They are very valuable. Thank you, Audrey. Sure thing, Dizzy. We will go to the lake. Bye, Dizzy. Yeah, bye. What did she say? We need to go to the lake. We only have 59 minutes left. Okay. Guys, can I go home? Not yet, Ben. You should not be alone. What if Olivia comes again? Olivia? Who is that? The villain. Oh. Where is Ben and Mal? They are very close on finding them. Hello, girls. It's me again. I just wanted to tell you that I have a little friend with me, y'all. Later. Goodbye. Holly? Dizzy? Oh, Mel! We found you! Yay! Hi, guys. I'm so glad y'all found me. I was so scared. At least the danger is over. Shall we go to Evie's house? And see if there they are? You don't know anything right now. How about we go to Evie's house and give her the surprise? Yeah! Great idea. Let's meet at Evie's house. Oh, Ben! Oh, I'm so happy. You know, can we go back to Ordon? No. Why, Evie? It's very dangerous. How about y'all take a seat back in our room? Where we used to sit, remember? Oh yeah, sure. Come, Ben. Hello. What do you want? Seems like y'all actually defeated my puzzle. It seems like y'all defeated my puzzle. But I don't think that y'all will be able to defeat me.